President of the Republic of Azerbaijan, Commander in Chief Ilham Aliyev, has viewed conditions created at a military unit in Tartar district. Defense Minister Zakir Hasanov reported to President Commander in Chief Ilham Aliyev. The military unit, which occupies a total area of 6 hectares, features headquarters, 3 barracks, a 360-seat canteen, different purpose warehouses, and a 100 car park lot. Defense Minister Zakir Hasanov informed President Commander in Chief Ilham Aliyev of the operational conditions on the front line.